Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, whoa, the Republican Party. Oh, sorry. The Donald Trump Party really hates life in general. You know, Donald Trump really doesn't like the January 6th community. Oh my God, he's going ballistic. Good. He's a traitor. Anyway, I don't care if he's going ballistic. Look, if you out there did 1% what Donald Trump did, you'd be in jail 25 years to life. Where, why isn't Donald Trump locked up someplace? He doesn't deserve to be walking around with free people like you and me. This inflation, Donald Trump, he started the second part of his first and only term. Food went crazy. I know, because I shop Trader Joe's. I come out with 3 bags every week for years. $75. All of a sudden, it went to 2 bags for $110. Then, all of a sudden, about 6 months before the election in November, it goes up to $130 for 2 bags of groceries. Same things I buy every week. That was Donald Trump. The same things. Don't tell me Biden is not doing enough. Biden got past the biggest bipartisan infrastructure bill since 1950. Oh yeah. And only, I think it was 6 Republicans voted for it. So it's really a Democratic bill that got passed by Democrats and a couple of Republicans voted for it. And that's going to fix your roads, bridges, and all this other stuff and get lots of Americans really good paying jobs. Biden also got more COVID relief for us people. He's really trying to do as much as he can for the people of this country. But he rolled the dice and got snake eyes. Because Trump's bad governing is now coming to hit Biden in the ass. If Donald Trump would be here right now, he'd be sniveling like a little shit, blaming the Democrats because of this whole thing. But we know who started it. Yep. Donald Trump, the traitor. So, what am I trying to say? Hey, you look what the Republicans have done to us. Look at the Supreme Court. Women in this country, you're going to be put back 40 years really soon when there wasn't a safe abortion. Now, Republicans, they think you, the women of this country, should take a rapist baby to term. Yeah? What a bunch of assholes. Do you know that one in every 25 birth by a white woman in this country dies in childbirth? And one in every 16th woman of color dies in childbirth in this country. So, what are the Republicans saying about abortion? They're saying they want American women to die in childbirth. Yes, that's what they're saying. Because they don't give a damn. Yeah. They want to take women's Fourth Amendment rights and rip it up and put them back the way it used to be. Once a unmarried woman got pregnant back in the good old days, they separated her from everybody. Yeah. And doctors are going to really hate this shit. Because the women that survive botched abortions, they're going to need major surgery multiple times to fix it. If they survive and don't die. Fucking Republicans. Republicans can't do shit. Now, if you were rich and you were drowning, they throw you a lifeline. But you're not. And they're going to throw you a cinder block. That's Republican thought. You know, drown the poor, save the rich. Yep. So what are you going to do about it? Are you stupid enough to elect Republicans because things are bad? And you know what they're going to do. They've said it. They can do shit. They're not going to make your prescription drug prices lower. They're not going to lower your fuel bill, your grocery bill, or anything else. Because they voted no already. Republicans have voted no on all that. Thank you. In the last 2 months. They don't care about the little guy. They care about the big guy. The big guy with the most money. That's what they care about. That's Republican logic. Sorry. So, I'm not going to go any farther, but you got to get out and vote. This is your country. It's not Donald Trump. It's not the Republicans. It's not even the Democrats. It's your country. Now, I personally have been voting independently for 40 years. I don't care about the Democrats or the Republicans. But the Republicans stink. They're like a dead cat. Man, they smell bad. Oh yeah, and most of them are a bunch of traitors. But I'll go into that later. Thank you for watching Cool Hand. Oh yeah. And have a good evening.